I can remember my first social studies class. It lit a fire in me. It was a different sort of feeling. And it carried all the way through. So, you know, I really believe in what I do. And I wanted to be a part of that, part of transforming government. And for me, that can play out in a lot of different ways, and it has in my career. But the greatest impact is really at the state level and state government. I never really could have seen myself coming to work for a technology company. That wasn't ever in the plan. I never thought that I'd be in a position where I could work on public policy at a place like SAS. I had some awareness of SAS. I had some interactions with SAS. And I really knew that it was a company that had a heart for the world, right? That, I mean, at its core, this company's values, they run so deep and they're so authentic and legitimate that it's just pervasive. It's something that you can feel, you can see. I can't remember where I first picked this up, but I've sort of held this close, is the importance of being significant as opposed to striving to be successful by the world's standards. And it's a deeply held belief that I have, that if you're working to be significant and to do something very significant, and you're doing things in the right way, you'll be successful. Maybe not by the world standards, but you'll be truly successful. That's a lot of the way that we approach things, you know, especially in the U.S. government education. And that's one of the big reasons why it made sense for me to come and join Paula, she fully embraced that. Our group, we look for the most significant things we can work on, right? The most significant issues, challenges, problems, the things that are hairy and, you know, really ugly and hard, because we believe that if we're working on those things and we're doing it in the right way, the success is going to come. The rest of it's going to take care of itself. In a lot of ways, the things that we work on really transform our customers. They transform public policy, the delivery of services. When you think about the core functions of government, we serve the most at risk. We serve the people who can't take care of themselves. We provide infrastructure, provide education, right? The critical elements and supports for our world and our citizens. And we steward tax dollars, right? Because those are precious resources. We have a commitment to do that. And, you know, we're partners to our customers. You know, we're becoming trusted advisors because we're focused on being authentic. We're focused on being there for our customers. We're focused on being significant to them. We want to be significant. We want a long-term partnership rather than just a vendor relationship. And they trust us. They let us in. They're vulnerable with us about what their challenges are. And sometimes it takes more work. Sometimes it takes having domain familiarity where they can recognize that you're so focused on being significant to them and delivering significant value for them that you're learning their business. You know their space. You don't just know analytics. You don't just know big data or AI or machine learning or whatever it is. You know what it is that keeps them up at night. And so then they're willing to kind of let the guard down a little bit. You enter into a new place in that relationship with a customer when you have that authenticity, when you are really focused on the significance that you can bring to bear. And the success is gonna follow that. It's pretty amazing. It's extremely exciting and inspiring to be able to have those opportunities and to work for a company that cares enough to want to secure the future, to want to secure the communities that we live in, and to support the education priorities and the education policy and funding and things that are going to continue to grow the United States and benefit the world as we move forward, and we welcome a new generation and rely upon them to keep it going. I definitely don't take for granted that I get to get up each day and drive through those gates and come to work at a company that puts such a high premium on its employees being passionate, that I can bring my passion to my professional career consistently, and the two kind of fuel one another. They feed off of one another. That's an incredible blessing, and it's something that I'm extremely thankful for. I'm proud to work for a company that has such a passionate group of employees and is so unabashed about its passion and its curiosity to change the world.